Hello and welcome. In this video, I will show how to activate Legacy Viewport and consequently bring out the ViewCube in 2017 or above versions of Maya. Those of you who is working on versions later than 2017, please be patient, you will know how to do it shortly. If you are a Maya 2017 user, go directly to Display menu, and then point over Heads-up Display, and then check this little checkbox next to ViewCube. The ViewCube is still not there. Well, this is because you are in the viewport version 2, which doesn't support the ViewCube. So you need to switch to one of the legacy viewports. To do so, open up a renderer menu and select legacy viewport. As you can see, the ViewCube is now present. This was about displaying the ViewCube in Maya 2017. Now what about Maya 2018 or above versions? The ViewCube is not compatible with viewport version 2, and the legacy viewport is not available in Maya 2018 and later versions by default. So we need to activate the legacy viewport by making some change to Maya.env file. No worries, we're gonna solve it in just a few steps. If Maya is running at the moment, please close it first. To locate Maya.env file, go to your Documents folder, open up Maya folder, and then select to open your version of Maya. In my case, it's 2018. Now right-click on Maya.env file, and then select to open it using your notepad. By default, it's gonna be empty, but don't worry, it's okay to type in here. So we're gonna type in Maya underscore enable underscore legacy underscore viewport equals 1. I will also leave this little text string in the description under this video. So instead of typing, you can simply copy and paste it in there. Now let's go ahead and save it, close it, and of course, launch Maya back. Go to Display menu, Heads Up Display, and make sure that your ViewCube option is checked. Now go to your Renderer menu on top of the viewport and select any of these legacy viewports. And voila! As you can see, the ViewCube is there now. I hope you enjoyed this video, and of course, if you don't have any other issue or obstacle, you're gonna make it step by step as I made it. If you want to support this channel, just subscribe to it and like it or leave your comment. Thanks for watching. See you next time.